Sandra Gustafsson, the winner of The Hunting, is standing here trying to get her mother to take care of the horse. We're taking her for a quick interview. Sandra, how did you do this? You won with 180 seconds. It was a really good ride. How did it feel?
It felt great. The horse is really positive and he's a really big showing horse. So that's why it was easy. And I don't know, my mind was in winning mood. So
we could clearly see that. So how did you put yourself in a winning mood like that?
Well, I did it last year because I was mad that Kieran beat me. So this year I was so focused to beat him and then he's not here. So, but still.
We heard in the audience them whisper that you probably would be the number one. So you were a clear favorite. Where will we see you next?
Next time in Malmö, but I will be here next year too, to keep my first place clear.
Okay, I'm gonna challenge you with something. We want to hear a victory roar, like a scream. Oh, come on, you can do it.
No, never.
She says never. I don't believe her. Okay, so how will you celebrate tonight?
I will celebrate with my parents, and after that I will sleep because I go to Denmark tomorrow to compete the Nordic Baltic Championships with the same horse and another horse.
So no victory roar, but still some celebration. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.